boss, the girl we play, we play.
Shawty's like a melody in my head that I can't keep out. Got me singing like na 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 na. Every day's like my eyeballs, the girl we play, we play. Shawty's like a melody.
Hey Blossoms, my name is Leah. If you're not already subscribed, make sure you are subscribed. Turn those post notifications on so you know when I upload a new video and hit that like button. So in today's video, I'm going to be making a neon toucan, and then after I make the neon toucan, I'm going to be seeing what people offer for them, and I honestly got really good trades, so stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Go ahead and leave a comment down below if you have a neon toucan or if you're trading anything on AdoptMe to see what people offer for them. I also wanted to mention that if you haven't already, make sure you do join my Discord server. I do giveaways and I do game nights there, and it's just so much fun. I get to talk to a lot of you guys on there, so make sure you do join it. And I also leave links to my social media in the descriptions of my videos, so make sure you check that out. I have like my Instagram, my Twitter, my TikTok, and my profile, and also my Roblox group. So make sure you do join that as well, because I do have lovely merch that I'd be seeing in game, and I would love to see you wearing the merch as well. I'm also going to be showing you how I was able to get 4 toucans, so stay tuned for that, because that's the first thing that I'm gonna mention. So the first trade I did is that I traded my neon ginger cat for 3 ginger cats and a toucan, because it was really hard for me to get toucans, and this was my second neon ginger cat, so why not. And then I did 2 other trades where I traded 2 ginger cats for a toucan, so I did 2 of those trades, so that's how I got 3. And the last one, my friend Sweet Boo, she was really kind and she decided to give me one for free out of her heart and kindness, and I thought that was very sweet. So shout out to you, I love you so much, thank you for helping me out. And yeah, that's how I was able to get 4 toucans, and that's how I made this neon toucan. And I think it's very lovely. I don't think I'll ever trade it, just because I don't want to take the time to grow them up again, because it takes a long time to grow them up. Like sometimes I'd be spending, you know, like 12 hours on AdoptMe straight just trying to raise like pets. And like, if you guys haven't seen my other videos where I made 28 neon pets, I spent months on that, guys. Like so many people comment on there saying, oh, you're like a show off or whatever. I'm not showing off, I'm just showing my progress, and I'm also showing my hard work, how hard I was working for these pets. And it was not easy. It's just, it looks like it was easy because it's all in one video, but it's not easy at all. It took me months to do that, and a lot of trading and a lot of losing sleep. So I just wanted to mention that as well. That video was supposed to like give you motivation to make neon pets, and you know, like motivation to keep going. And I believe in you guys, and I believe that you guys can also make a lot of neon pets, you know, just save up and trade a lot, and you guys got this. Obviously it's gonna take a long time, so don't give up, guys. I love you, and without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope to see you in the next video.
Thank you. closet. Hmm?